A News 5 update now. Four people are now charged in the death of 29-year-old Dustin Suttles of Gaucher, whose body was found September 22nd floating in the Pascagoula River. 27-year-old Zachary Cooper of Moss Point and 36-year-old Jason Miller of Loosedale are now both charged with accessory after the fact to capital murder. Taylor Carpenter and Joseph McLeod were arrested last week. McLeod is being held without bond.